It's hard to describe my feelings at that moment. Exhausted, yes, but joyful. I had made it. Once I delivered Hunter's message, the rescue of my home station could be decided by those stronger and wiser than I. And my task would be over.
Hey, you at the rail car! Stop the engine! Do not move! Name yourselves!
Oh, we're Nazis. Come here to take your station.
Well, man, is that you? You're lucky Petrovich isn't here. He's not a man for jokes. Who's that with you?
He's from the northern frontier. I'm escorting him from the Black Station.
All right, come on through.
I recorded this one chapter 6 times. Now, 4 of those times, it was really, really chunky. I had no idea why it was chunky.
I figured out that OBS was not updated. I was using an outdated and unsupported version of it. So I downloaded that and it was not chunky, but then the quality was shit. So I got to watch a 15-minute video of an awesome guy, knew what he was talking about, explain everything, set up just the way he had, except I changed my bitrate to 30,000 because that's the maximum my video rendering software allows. If I put it any higher, it will just downscale it to 30,000, so I'll just leave it at 30,000. And it looks a lot better. Hopefully this looks good. If you're hearing my voice
in
the video...
let's go.
If you're hearing my voice in the video, it did look good, and I decided to use this footage, and I'm going to be using this software for the next videos.
Welcome to Polis, Captain Krasnov. You've come a long way, young man. Where exactly are you from?
He's from the exhibition.
What, can't he speak for himself?
No.
Look, Captain, it's the kid's first time in Polis. He's been through hell getting here, and he's carrying Hunter's message to Miller. So, cut him some slack, huh?
All right. Get changed. There's the clothes. You can leave your gear. It'll be safe here. We'll get it back sparkling clean.
You go ahead and take some rest, Artyom, and I'll go find Miller. I hope he's not out on a mission.
By the way, don't forget to scrub yourself down in the lobby, old man.
I won't. You pain in the ass.
Would you rather have two-headed kids? Idiot.
Okay, so normally there'd be a journal here. I already picked it up. I think one of the problems with my quality was that...
And where is your ammo? Mine's here.
You can shave
with it.
I think I fixed it.
You won't find any sharper. Bullets exchange. You won't find better rates in the whole metro.
I'm choking up here. I believe I fixed it in that it was rendering at 720, I think. And now it was supposed to be rendering at 1080p, obviously. It was rendering at 720. My bitrate was at the right amount, but the quality was just shit. But there's special. This should be one-on-one. And just walked right through me.
Artyom, I'm Miller. Where is the message from Hunter? This way.
Sudden audio change.
Well, thank you for bringing this to Polis. Was a brave thing you did. I'll call an emergency session. When they summon you, you'll report the situation.
Need some braces.
All council members, please assemble in the council chamber. I repeat, all council members, please proceed to the council chamber. Escort the boy to the council chamber.
Hey, use the same site I do, Miller.
Look, man, why the fuck do you always drink so much?
I had to.
Do you?
Fuck that, man. As if you have nothing better to do.
That's unusual.
Fuck, Ben.
New face! Hello!
Right. And every time you get pissed
Look,
drunk,
I simply can't sell
you.
Any cheaper.
I sure
Sorry,
as hell could
get
do
lost.
That. I'm not in the mood.
Sorry, right. man.
Well, once, me and the boys were having
Stop
a
Stop bothering me!
Well, you can't go in there. It's a high danger zone.
Not Nadia is going to roast it.
You're always blessed. Anyways, so we had
Papa,
a few more to
is
go.
The fish biting oh. yet?
You weren't saturated
no,
by then?
No, it is not.
Sorry, man. Did I interrupt you?
Oh, I hope the quality on this is good enough. Because I'm really tired and I want to go to bed. I'm trying to figure out this out all morning.
Unbelievable, Artyom. I'm stunned that the Council has refused to help your station. I'm ashamed that they lack the courage you have already shown. But Polis is not the whole Metro. There still are people who will rise up and fight the threat of the Dark Ones. Okay. Listen carefully. The Rangers have found several well-preserved missile bases near the city. Some could probably be activated and deliver a missile strike against the Dark Ones. The problem is that the missiles are supposed to be launched from the command center, D6, but we don't know where that is or if it's operational. However, we do know where that information can be found. There's a huge library on the surface. Dangerous place, but it contains a secret military archive. We must go there. Okay, we'll split up now to avoid attention. You'll go up from here. I've already arranged that. When you've made your way to the library entrance, I'll be there waiting for you. Okay? Hey, Artyom. Be careful. Ah, one more thing. When we go back, we'll head straight for Sparta Base. My rangers will meet us there. Let's go!
Alright, I hope this is good enough.
The Council's decision shocked me. But Miller's plan gave me hope. Once more, I climbed up to the bones of Moscow to search for the secret of D6 and a way to awaken the horde of missiles.
It said infrared. This isn't infrared. This is... Oh, maybe I'm just being retarded. This site's kind of shit. I'm regretting buying it. yet. Oh yeah, come at me. We have like 8 rounds left. Okay, we have a little more than 8 rounds now. What on God's green earth? I don't want to deal with this. Holy crap. Alright, note to self, don't get close to the water. How much time we got? 6 minutes and 4 minutes. bastards. What in... What the fuck? What the hell did I just do? I didn't sign up for this. I like some med kits. This wasn't in the first one. What the fuck, man? Great, now I'm entirely out of ammo. I'm now firing money.
You're here, that's good. You're worried. Now remember what to do? We need to get to the military archives. It is somewhere beneath the main library. Now, we can reach it through the main reading hall, alright? Now freezing here. Let's go.
Seems to be quiet.
Guys, a flock of birds came to see us.
door upstairs is locked. Try to find a way to open it. Hold on long.
I gotta deal with those soul fuckers too. What am I forgetting here? I'll be right back, I'm gonna figure this out. Retard alert! Get me out. Help.
Don't go anywhere. We'll come for you on our way back. It's joke.
Any longer, and those beasts would have ripped us apart. We'd want our turn.
In the gas mask, we don't smell it anyway. I
Can you guys walk any slower? It's not a challenge.
You'll keep fucking with everything. My, oh my. You probably read about it in the books of the saints. It must have been beautiful once. That's no trouble. Librarians are some of the most dangerous creatures out here. If you meet one, or two, God forbid, don't fight it. But don't run from it either. The beasts won't attack you if you look them in the eye. Now remember, never let them out of your sight. Show them your back, you die. Okay, if a beast gets nervous, move away, but slowly. And if you shoot, well, look or don't look, you won't see anything ever again. Okay, he's still alive. Artyom, I must take him to Polis. You'll have to find a map yourself. Here are the floor plans. The entrance to the military archive is somewhere on the first floor of the library. The door the librarian went through leads there. There's not much time. Dawn's coming. Come now, and remember what I told you about the beast, okay? I'll try to come back as soon as possible. Go.
Okay. All right.
I was alone again, and soon I would look into the eyes of fear, literally.
All right. If I remember anything about this when I last played it, it's that looking them in the eyes doesn't work at all. And that you should just run and hide. Okay. I'd like to take your gas mask, good sir. Alternatively, good, another shotgun round. Let's find out how to load military ammo, because if worse comes to worse, I'm going to need to shoot these bastards. I do not want hints. Why was that on? Controls. Weapons of entry. Swap filter, nitrogen time, okay. I have one military bullet, so I don't do anything. Yeah, I hold R to load that. Okay. Alright. Makes sense. Please skirmish shit out of me, man. What? No, I don't want to use my lighter. There we go. All right, 422. Holy Jesus. What? I picked up shotgun ammo though. This cutscene's gonna happen. So, let's have some fun with it. Yep. Listening real close to it. Doing well so far. Stepped on something crunchy. Fuck me, they're loud. Fuck you. Yes, you're very scary. Oh shit, okay.
Oh god!
Alright, this time we know they can break through the wall. Hey buddy, what's up? Doing all right? Just fucked up my gas mask. Hey buddy, what's up? Hey. What the hell, man? Come here. We gotta talk. Look, I'm trying to get rid of the dark ones. No. Yeah, no. Are you trying to test me? You just wanted to go up. Okay. I got in your way. That was my bad. Sorry then. Dope, a new gas mask. I kind of feel like a dick now.
The underground depository was a frightening place, and I had no idea where or what to search. But I refused to think that all my efforts would come to nothing.
Alright, we're almost done with this godforsaken level. Alright, so staring them down does work, apparently. You just gotta be patient and not be in their way. Can I take my gas mask? Hell yeah. Hey, that went pretty well. Oh. Not what I want. sure how I feel about this. Fuck. On Harambe. You do this all day. Jesus, man, that zookeeper must have put so many rounds. Come here. Again. Oh my god, I killed him. So it is possible. Holy shit. Wow. How many bullets does it take, man? Do I even have any ammo? I think I'm all out of ammo. I have one round. Here, crawl, take your ammo, load, boom, one more round, yay, okay, crawl, okay, boot. That was there in I just realized the part where, what was it, Miller? Miller says this is gonna, this looks like it's gonna be a bit tougher than the library when we're getting surrounded by watchers. It actually makes sense, because in front of the library that happened, whereas in the original Metro 2033, really sure that did not happen. We did not get attacked by a ton of watchers. The other boot. Check out these side rooms. Mm-hmm. Wow, a character that actually closes the door behind him. It's a lot different than how it originally looked in the original game. I'm not in control, it's still cutscene. Still cutscene. Still cutscene. Still cutscene.
I had found the D6 documents, but Miller had not yet returned. Without his help, I wasn't certain I could get out of the library alive. But everything depended on it.
You go, my man. I'll take you there for 50 bullets.
So you made it, Arturo. I had my doubts, to be honest. Did you find anything? Okay, saddle up. Покойно, ребята.
So, where are you going?
To church. Artyom, does the name Ken ring a bell? He helped us find you.
I still don't know how you did it. Some music.
Sure, what are you doing?
The first, and so far the only, human outpost up here. Sparta's outdoor base.
In the meantime, I'll check the documents you brought.
I was put in charge.
All right, so
Artyom, I'm Vladimir. Pick whatever you like.
There's a bug right here where if you go to pick up this gas mask and this stuff, it will crash the game to the desktop. But if you put your gas mask on first, so put your gas mask on and then pick it up, it won't crash. So, the more you know.
You can't find stuff like this in the Metro. It's the latest military equipment.
Let's see. 27 revolver.
The cost in blood is outrageous. I'll tell you that.
43, 10, 15. Let's get rid of this. Buy a gun, bicycle parts. It's a revolver shotgun. Flash. Let's drop this. Take the ball bearing gun. And let's drop this and take the 2012. Alright. Because we have a lot of ball bearing ammo. We have a fair amount of 545.
Yeah, I'm exercising, as you can see.
Okay, have fun.
Hello there, Artyom. I told you we'd meet again. It's a nice base the Rangers got themselves. I heard you received no help from Polis. What's your next move? Keeping silent, you're turning into a Ranger. Take a close look at the road you follow, Artyom, and be aware of how it might end. You reap what you sow, Artyom. Force answers force. War breeds war, and death only brings death. To break this vicious circle, one must do more than just act without any thought or doubt. Well, Artyom, I've been chatting here for far too long. It's time to go.
Okay, there's not much useful in here, just hints at most, although it does show the way to D6. Well, that's our destination then.
Do you have some serious buck teeth? Let's...
Gear up, Artyom, and take the opportunity to get acquainted with Vladimir.
I'll do that then. Let's go talk to him. Oh. Increases the railgun's energy reserves greatly, allowing for the weapon to be fired for much longer without the need to recharge. Allows the weapon to accumulate charge faster, making a rapid succession of shots. Let's go with the, that. Alright, thanks, Miller. I'm actually glad I did that. I almost took, unupgraded weapons. That would have been embarrassing.
Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
So, how are we faring? Wolman, is everything ready?
The firewood's done.
Vladimir?
The gear's ready.
You guys?
You guys.
Ready.
Saddle up then. Поконем.
guys look pretty badass. Especially the guys with the helmets. Skull looks to the left. I didn't know churches had dungeons.
Dark tunnel, wheel rattle, and the smell of death. That's how our journey to D6 began. But our goal seemed closer now.